This is the game we've all been waiting for as Milwaukee Brewers fans. For the first time since 1982, the Brewers are one win away from making the World Series. For some of us, we've never seen the Brewers in the World Series. For others, it's been a long 36 years from 1982 to now. For years, all we've had are the distant memories of Robin Yount, Paul Molitor, Gorman Thomas, and Jim Gantner. They were on the only World Series team we had. But soon, we'll be able to remember Christian Yelich, Jesus Aguilar, Jolas Chacin, and Josh Hader in the same way. We'll have new names to add to the list of legendary Brewers. We're here. One win is all that's needed to make it back to the Fall Classic for a chance to win the franchise's first ever title. One win can bring this organization back from being one of the afterthoughts of Major League Baseball to the team at the forefront of baseball's biggest stage. The game is at Miller Park, giving an immediate advantage to the Brewers. Spread the word. The boos will rain down on public enemy number one, Manny Machado. The cheers will ring loud for Jolas Chacin, Josh Hader, and the entire Brewers lineup. It gets them pumped. It gets them motivated. So get a loud, Milwaukee. Game 7, Jolas Chacin is on the mound, and he's been the ace for the Milwaukee Brewers all year. If there's anyone Craig Counsell would want on the mound, it's Chacin. Meanwhile, the Dodgers are throwing 24-year-old rookie Walker Buehler. With such little experience, Buehler is susceptible to being rattled early on by the pressure of the situation. With a loud Milwaukee crow, we should be able to get into his head and watch him unravel before our eyes. The offense came alive against Hyunjin Ryu and they can do it again versus Buehler. One win away, this is our destiny. This has felt like a team of destiny all season long and the Milwaukee Brewers control their own destiny. They have home field advantage, and the pitcher they want on the mound. Josh Hader didn't have to pitch in Game 6, and you can bet money on Josh Hader appearing in Game 7. He can go 3 innings if need be. Chacin can get through 5, Hader can take 3, and Neville, Jeremy Jeffress can finish it out. The bullpen is the reason this team made it this far, and they'll be the reason the Milwaukee Brewers advance to the World Series. One game, one win. So Milwaukee, in the words of Christian Yelich, let's go. Next, RTB podcast, need to wake up bats, want your voice heard? Join the Reviewing the Brew team. Write for us. Game time is at 7:09 p.m. Central Time, and Miller Park will be rocking. We haven't had this much reason to be excited since 1982, so it's time to get loud.